Good evening, everybody. It's Tom at Rip Kings. Thanks for coming out tonight. We are doing a 9-box inner base break of 2013 Topps Triple Threads Baseball. We did have a few teams left over that are going to the random. We will be putting the Indians and the Astros in one spot together. So there are 15 teams, but only 14 spots into the random. Each one of these lists will get randomed up three times, and you will see your assigned team after we are done with both lists. So once again, to recap, the teams in the random, the Tigers, the Indians, and the Astros are one, Mariners, Rangers, Orioles, Red Sox, Dodgers, Mets, Twins, Reds, Pirates, Phillies, A's, and the Mariners. All great teams left. No one should get really too disappointed. There are plenty of good teams in here. Phillies are on top. The Mets are on the bottom. Number two, the Orioles are on top. Rangers are on the bottom. Third and final time. Indians and the Astros are in the one hole. The Dodgers are 12. The Reds are 14. As you can see, that was done three times. I'm going to bring in the names. The Dodgers are the 12. That's what everybody's shooting for. Josh with one. Alex with one. Charles with one. Chris D with one. Joe L with six. Brian. Jason R with two. And the Panda with one. Here we go. Joe L is on top. Josh is on the bottom. Here we go. Number two. The Panda's on top. Alex C is on the bottom. The third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Joe L is on top with the Indians and Astros. Joshua with the Marlins. Joe L with the Rangers and Pirates. Jason R with the Twins. The Panda with the Phillies. Alex C with the Tigers. Brian with the Red Sox. Charles with the A's. Chris with the Orioles. Joe with the Mets, Dodgers, and the Mariners. He had a very good chance of getting the Dodgers as he had six spots. Congratulations, Joe. Jason R. with the Reds. Jason R. with the Reds. So I'm going to save that information, and we will get rolling. I am just saving this information, and then we're going to get to a a roll call here. Just give me two more minutes, please. All right. Rest of the teams that in roll call. I don't know if Koufax. I don't think Koufax is dead. All right, here we go. It does look like Jason is offering up a trade. I will let you guys discuss that while I do a roll call real quick.
I have Brian C. with the Giants, Charles A. with the Cardinals, Jason H. with the Royals, Jason W. with the Angels and the Nationals, Joe Q. with the Diamondbacks and the Padres, Lenny C. with the Rays, Michael B. with the Yankees, Mike Mack with the Blue Jays, Nick B. with the Brewers and the White Sox, Nick M. with the Rockies, Will with the Braves, Jason M. with the Cubs, Alex C. with the Tigers, Joe L. with the Indians and the Astros, Joshua with the Marlins, Joe L. with the Rangers, Chris D. with the Orioles, Brian S. with the Red Sox, Joe L. with the Dodgers and the Mets, Jason R. with the Twins and the Reds, Joe L. with the Pirates, the Panda with the Phillies, Charles A. with the A's, and Joe L. with the Mariners. Yeah, Josh, the Reds do have a lot of hits, so I wouldn't worry about them too much. Hey, he had a Rockets fan. He bought six spots. So he was bound to hit a couple of good teams out of there, I would think. Any trades before I get started? I'm going to just open up box number one and get a set. Did I miss any trades? Nope. I don't see any trades. Okay. As mentioned, we are so overdue for a Puig. It'd be nice to pull something Puig related. This is box number one. Remember, coming up next, 2013 Topps Triple Threads Baseball. Coming up next after this break. Any parlays will be randomed off to everybody. Everybody's in for a chance at any parlays. All right, here we go. Pack number one. Ricky Henderson for the A's. Hank Aaron for the Braves. Gonzalez for the Dodgers. Ricky Henderson out of 99 for the A's. 8 out of 99. And for the Tigers, Torrey Hunter out of 650. First hit is a beauty for the Rockies. 4 out of 9. Sweet four-color patch in there. Black, gray, white, and purple. Arenado, Tulowitzki, and Gonzalez. 4 out of 9 for the Rockies. Does that say the blackest bombers? Oh, Blake Street Bombers. that says the blackest bombers. All right, and our first auto, an all Rockies pack, Josh Rutledge, 8 out of 25, auto relic. I was like, what are they talking about, the Black Street Bombers? The blackest bomber, I didn't get it. Okay, all right, enough with that. So the Rockies. The Rockies are probably extremely ecstatic. Two hits right out the chute. All right, here we go. Pack number two. Let's move these around. All right, here comes the base cards. Verlander, Hunter, three Tiger cards already. Pedroia. For the Royals, George Brett out of 650. And for the Twins, Harmon Killebrew. That's a green parallel out of 250. For the Texas Rangers, Elvis Andrews. Game-used memorabilia, 5 out of 36. Auto for the St. Louis Cardinals, Shelby Miller, 8 out of 18. Hot shot prospect. Nice hit right there for the Cardinals. Box number one is in the books.
So whoever has the Red Sox, if you pull, if I pull you the Ted Williams bat card out of three, it will be numbered 1 out of 3, and I'm going to purchase it from you. You have no way around me not purchasing that card from you. I own serial numbered 2 out of 3 and serial numbered 3 out of 3. I'm just waiting for 1 out of 3 to surface, and if it gets pulled tonight, I will be making an offer. All right, here we go. Matt Kemp for the Dodgers, Paul Maurer for the Brewers, Zach Greinke for the Dodgers, Mariano Rivera out of 650, Reggie Jackson for the A's out of 25, 2 out of 25. That's a good point, Jason. Maybe Topps held on to one. Triple Relic here, Hot Aces. The Mets, Matt Harvey. The Nationals, Strasburg. And the Tigers, Justin Verlander, 24 out of 27. The Tigers are Alex C. The Nationals are Jason W. And the Mets are Joe L. So that'll be going to a random. And check out this. Is awesome. For the Cardinals, Lance Lynn, 3 out of 10. Look at that patch. Boom! That's spectacular. Charles, I believe you have the Cardinals, correct? Nice hit right there. That is a ridiculous patch. I saw we pulled the 1 of 1 John Jay, and all it had was that crappy white in the background. This is a Lance Lynn out of 10. And look at that nasty patch. That is just nasty, downright nasty. All right, here we go. Pack 2, inner box 2. Johnny Bench for the Reds. Albert Pujols for the Angels. Cal Ripken for the Orioles. Out of 650, Jared Weaver for the Angels. Cardinals nail this product every time. John Smoltz Green out of 250 for the Braves. For the Nationals, Jason Worth, 15 out of 27. And the Orioles are on the board. 2013 rookie Dylan Bundy, auto relic, 4 out of 75. 4 out of 75, Dylan Bundy has one of the nicer autos I've seen. I like his auto. I think it's a little bit of a book time. We're so overdue for a book. Or at least I am. The Cardinals have to have one of the highest hit ratios in this product. But nice acquisition by Charles. He's already nailed 2 nice Cardinals hits. Box number 3, pack number 1, the Crime Dog, Fred McGriff for the Braves, Reggie Jackson again, Sammy Koufax for the Dodgers, David Fries for the Cardinals out of 650, and Ian Kinsler for the Rangers out of 125, The Show for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Andrew McCutchen, 18 out of 36. And an auto for the Texas Rangers, Mike Olt. 65 out of 99. Auto relic for the once was Ranger, now Chicago Cub, Mike Oak. All right. We're on a pack number two from box number three. Seems like it, doesn't it? All right, here we go. Ryan Braun, CC Sabathia, Roddy Cano, Jimmy Fox out of 650, and Tony Gwynn out of 250 for the Padres. Starlin Castro for the Cubs, 10 out of 18. And for the Boston Red Sox, Will Middlebrooks auto relic, 49 out of 99. Yeah, Padres hits are not the easiest to come by in this product. So if you can find the Tony Gwynn, you know, something out of 25 or 1 of 1, that's going to be a win for you, I think. Tony Gwynn is a probably the most collectible Padre available. I almost knocked over your hot aces. Apologize for that. Oh, something monster thick in this pack. Something absolutely humongous in this one. I don't even want to see it. We'll save it for last. Below the redemption, there's a redemption too. So we'll do the redemption first. All right, two of whiskey for the Rockies. Big Poppy, Miguel Cabrera, Craig Biggio out of 650, and out of 99, one out of 99. The King, Felix Hernandez. Triple Thread Unity Auto Jumbo Relic, CPR Parallel, Abisail Garcia. He is on the Tigers in this product. So this will go to the Tigers. And this team was going to be traded, but he's going to be glad that he didn't trade this team after seeing this nasty patch. 1 out of 3 for the Cincinnati Reds, Johnny Cueto. Look at that patch. Boom! Oh, you even called the Come On Nasty. I love it. 1 out of 3, Johnny Cueto. I don't even know what that would be. I'm trying to pick up what that could possibly be from his jersey, but that is awesome. It's just stuffed in there. That's from the... Yeah, you're right. It does look like a foot. Nasty hit. Nice hit, Jason. I'll trade it for the Reds. All right, here we go. Giancarlo Stanton. Jose Reyes. David Price. Tom Glavine out of 650. And Mike Schmidt out of 125 for the Phillies. Relic for the Red Sox, Dustin Pedroia, 29 out of 36. And another nasty hit for the Oakland A's, 5 out of 9. Jonas Cespedes. You got the red, you got the yellow, you got the gold, you got the white, you got the green, three color patch in there. 5 out of 9. Auto three color patch for the A's. Is that Joe L nailing the A's out of the random? Let's see. Oh, Charles A. Killing it today. Charles A. Bam. Pearl. How do you say Yasiel Puig in 2011? Jonas Cespedes. Charles is killing it tonight. The other half of this case is on sale as we speak, as so eloquently stated by Rip Kings, Rip Queens. Yeah, sorry, Joe. It was Charles. You're right. This case has been fantastic so far. Another redemption. The pack did feel kind of thin, so I thought it would be. Might be the triple. Triple relic coming up, guys. Frank Thomas, Whitey Ford, Hamilton for the Angels, Josh Hamilton, David Price out of 650 for the Rays, R.A. Dickey for the Blue Jays out of 650. I got to grab a cheat sheet. And for the New York Yankees, Don Mattingly, 3 out of 27. 3 out of 27. Triple relic coming up. I think the music stopped. Stand by. Very important to have the music going. All right, here we go. You guys ready for this? All right. Triple relic. Triple threats, auto relic combo. David Wright for the Mets. Evan Longoria for the Rays. And Manny Machado for the Baltimore Orioles. Boom! This will be going to a random. Nice triple relic auto right there. That too will be going to the random. Did I lose everybody? No one's excited about that triple relic? All righty. Here we go. Mike Schmidt for the Phillies. Roy Halladay for the Phillies. George Brett. Justin Morneau out of 650. Lou Gehrig out of 250. Auto relic combo. Auto. Auto relic combo. All right, for the Red Sox, Boston Strong, Nomar Garciaparra, Will Middlebrooks, and Wade Boggs, 21 out of 36. It takes a while, but they'll get made for the Cincinnati Reds again, 64 out of 99. Auto relic Brandon Phillips. That seems like a pretty thin pack. Oh, that's extremely thin. That's going to have possibly two redemptions in it. There's nothing in this pack. We're on box six, pack number one, and it feels completely empty. And there are, as I suspected, two redemptions in there. Don Mattingly, Joey Votto, Ozzie Smith, Nolan Ryan out of 650, Ryan Howard out of 250. Just going to do them one at a time here. Triple Threads, Relic, Sepia, Parallel, Tyler Skaggs. That means this is the auto. Triple Threads, Unity Auto, Jumbo, Relic, Emerald, Parallel of Prince Fielder for the Tigers again. Tigers were a random team. Yes, D-backs. One of one coming up. We're shorted a card, I think. Oh, no, it's another relic. Another redemption, I should say. All right, here we go. James Shield. One of one coming up here. Mariano Rivera. Billy Butler. Albert Pujols out of 650. Cliff Lee out of 125. Triple Threads, Auto Relic of Matt Holliday for the Cardinals again. There's our one of one coming up. Coming from the random, Max Scherzer, one of one. Game used memorabilia. Nice patch in there for the Detroit Tigers. That was a random team. They are killing it. The Tigers are killing it. Yeah, where are the Braves at? This is going to be one of the only cases I have yet to see a Braves hit. That's insane. Giancarlo Stanton. That was it so far. This is the case that where everyone usually goes, oh my God, we've had so many Braves hits. Not one. Figures, right? All right, here we go. Cole Hamels for the Phillies. Maddox, Al Kaline, Ryan Howard out of 650. CeCe Sabathia, black out of 50. 43 out of 50 for the Yankees. CeCe Sabathia. For the Reds, Jay Bruce. Bruce Strength, 16 out of 18. Wanted to trade the Reds. Auto for the Diamondbacks, 14 out of 75. Paul Goldschmidt. I want to purchase the Tigers too. All right, here we go. Carlos Gonzalez for the Rockies. Yu Darvish. Gary Carter for the Nationals. Mike Mussina out of 650 for the Yankees. And Jose Reyes out of 250 for the Blue Jays. Relic for the Yankees. Curtis Granderson, 21 out of 27. And for the Red Sox, again, Felix Dubois, 20 out of 75. Red Sox quietly racking up the hits. What do you mean we're missing something? We got a triple auto. We got an awesome 1/3 patch. We've got a 1/1 patch. What are we missing? We got the Matt Holliday auto for the Cardinals. Isn't it either or? Remember, coming up, another 9 boxer. Your favorite team didn't get you many hits in this case. Odds are, they're in the next one. Doesn't include a soon-to-be Hall of Famer. All right, here we go. Pack number 1 out of box number 8. Killebrew, Cliff Lee, Matt Cain, CJ Wilson out of 650, Nolan Ryan, 82 out of 99 for the Rangers. Triple relic, another one potentially for the random. The Padres, Chase Headley, David Wright for the Mets, Evan Longoria for the Rays, 18 out of 18. The Rays are obviously Lenny. The Padres, Joe at the Mets. Joe Q with the Padres and Joe L with the Mets. So that too is going to go to a random. All right. Auto for the Cardinals. Matt Adams, 42 out of 50. Right. If I were Chase Headley, I would not be petitioning for a trade. I would just stay put in San Diego. As you mentioned, it's San Diego. All right, Tom Seaver for the Mets. Bob Gibson for the Cardinals. Willie Stargell for the Pirates. Greg Maddux out of 650 for the Braves. And Willie Stargell out of 250. A lot of, seems like a Hall of Fame pack there. Matt Cain, relic for the Giants, 2 out of 18. And what appears to be our guy in every single case, Kirk Nieuwenhuis for the Mets, auto relic, 34 out of 50. 34 out of 50. For the New York Mets. All right, last box of the first case. Remember, we're going to re-rack this coming up next. I do have 3 randoms to go through first. Ustreamer 869508. How you doing tonight? I'm trying, bro. I can't believe we do not have a Braves hit yet. It is unfathomable for me that we do not have a Braves hit yet. Alright, here we go. Last 2 packs, Jeter for the Yankees, Jimmy Fox for the Red Sox, McCutcheon for the Pirates, James Shield out of 650 for the Royals, Sandy Koufax out of 250 for the Dodgers, for the Nationals, Steven Strasburg 25 out of 36, And an auto for the Reds, Devin Mesoraco. Auto bat, 38 out of 99. So the Reds quietly racking up three or four hits in here. Last pack for the first case. All right, Jared Weaver, Gio Gonzalez for the Nationals. Yasiel Puig base for the Dodgers. Billy Butler out of 650 for the Royals. And David Wright out of 125 for the Mets. So that's it for the base cards. Our last two hits. That's got a little, that's bent back. For the Red Sox, Nomar. That H is peeled back off the card. 23 out of 36 for the Red Sox. And our last hit of the evening for the first nine boxer. For the Cincinnati Reds, auto relic Tony Cingrani, 75 out of 99. 75 out of 99, Tony Cingrani for the Reds. I've got to get some randoms done here. Why don't I ever see anything like that Roberto Clemente card? I'm sure one of us knows, Will. I don't have it handy available right in front of me, though. All right, so the first random we're going to do is Hot Aces. Mets, Nationals, and Tigers. All right, this list is going to get randomed three times. Mets are on top. Nationals and Tigers. Tigers are on top. Number two. Mets are on top. Third and final time. The Mets. Mets are going to snag up the Hot Aces. Let me go ahead and jot that information down real quick. You still have a chance at the triple relic, triple auto. All right. Next one is going to be the Hot Corner Hot Shots, Padres, Mets, and the Rays. This list is going to go three times as well. Padres, Mets, and Rays. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. There's number one, Rays on top, Mets on the bottom. Number two, Mets, Rays, Padres, third and final time. Rays, Mets, and Padres. So the Rays are going to snag up the Hot Shot, Hot Corners. So that'll take two of my, I believe, scoreless teams and put them on the book. Actually, the Mets had a Kirk Nieuwenhuis hit, but the Rays are on the board. Let me go ahead and jot that down. The Rays, that's Lenny. Hot Corners. All right, and now the triple relic, Mets, Rays, and Orioles. Mets, Rays, Orioles. Let's get the word out, people. Let's sell out that next break. It's going to be hot. Mets, Rays, Orioles. This one's going to go three times as well. Good luck, everybody.
Orioles on top for number one. Mets are on top for number two, third and final time. The Rays. The Rays are on top. Lenny's going to snag up
the triple relic. David Wright, Longoria, and Machado. Congratulations, Lenny. Let me save that information. That'll do it for Kurt for our first case. Nine boxer, www.ripkings.com. We got another nine box coming up. Thanks a lot for coming out, and we're going to rack it again. Have a good night, everybody.